38-0, the final. All right, 14 and a half games we showed you tonight. About 80 plays, but there can only be one play of the night.
Yeah, let's go back to the Western Alamance game and see the play of the night. It's quarterback Kendall McCoy. It's going to go to Eric Wagner. Stiff arm of the night right there, and look at him go, and he breaks the tackle, 85 yards for the touchdown. Western Alamance looking really good so far this season. Wanted to give a shout out to Southeast Guilford quarterback Zion Fleming.